Children, good morning. Welcome to our social class. Before going into the topic, I am going to sing a prayer song. Children, all of you close your eyes. Asatoma sadgamaya tamasoma jyotirkamaya mrityoma amridam kamaya ओम शांति शांति शांति. चिल्ड्रन ओपन योर आईज. ओके, लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द मूवमेंट्स ऑफ द अर्थ, राइट? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट मून. डू यू नो द मून आल्सो रोटेट ऑन इट्स एक्सिस एंड रिवॉल्व्स अराउंड द अर्थ. Okay. The shape of the moon as seen from the earth changes because of the rotation and revolution. The moon takes only 28 days to complete one revolution around the earth. So the moon takes 28 days to complete one revolution around the earth. So we see the moon shining in the sky at night. But it is not the moon's light that we see. The moon only reflects the light that it receives from the sun. So on some nights we can see the bright full moon in the sky, while on other night the crescent moon can be seen. There are nights when you cannot see the moon at all. Those are new moon nights. So this is the phases of moon. Phases of moon. The moon as seen from the earth appears to change its shape every night. The full moon, which is round in shape, seems to reduce in size till it disappears. It appears again and seems to grow in size. Gradually, these different shape of the moon as seen from the earth are called the phases of moon. When the side of the moon facing us gets no sunlight at all, we cannot see the moon. We call this is a new moon. As the moon seems to move and grow in size, it first appears to take the shape of a crescent and then it's seen as half moon. When the 3/4 of the moon is seen, it is called a gibbous moon. The moon seems to further grow in size till the whole moon can be seen again. This is called a full moon. So are you clear about the phases of moon? The first one is full moon, and full moon, next gibbous moon, half moon, crescent moon, new moon. These are the phases of moon. Are you clear about moon? Okay, this is for your homework time. Do practice zone 4 in book page number 40 and do MCQ questions in page number 32 in your worksheet, and note down the keywords in your classwork note material attached in Google Classroom. Thank you, children. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you, children.